Jesus Christ. Oh boy. What was that last part? Oh God, I can see Monica. Help. Man, it's a good thing you're watching me, otherwise you wouldn't have been able to help. That smile she does really creeps me out. Hang on, I gotta message Jennifer and tell her to fuck this game. Yeah, she knows about it. I told her I was gonna play it. Yeah, me too, dude. Okay! Didn't need to know that! I did not need to know that at all. You need to stay away! Something I've been worried about. Oh, you missed it? Oh, so she hands me a bloody piece of paper with just scribbles on it. You put it down and she's all up in your face and she says, "Do you like it? You like it, right?" And shit like that, you know. And then she says she's gonna keep your poem and she says she's gonna touch herself to it later. And then she's gonna give herself paper cuts so that your skin oil gets into her bloodstream so that you guys can be together forever. You know, for kids. I don't know how else to bring this up, but there's been something I've been worried about. Yuri's been acting kind of strange lately. You don't say. You've only been here a few days, so you may not know what I mean, but she's not normally like this. She's always been quiet, polite, and attentive, things like that. This is really embarrassing, but I'm forcing myself to suck it up. The truth is, I'm really worried about her. But if I try to talk to her, she'll just get mad at me again. I don't know what to do. I think you're the only person she'll listen to. I don't know why, but please try to do something. Maybe you can convince her to talk to her therapist? I've always wanted to try being better friends with Yuri. It really hurts me to see this happening. I know I'm going to hate myself later for admitting that, but right now I don't care. I feel so helpless. So please see if you can do something to help. I don't want anything bad to happen to her. I'll make you cupcakes if I have to. Just please try to do something. As for Monica, I don't know why, but she's been really dismissive about this. It's like she just wants us to ignore it. I'm so mad at her right now, and that's why I'm coming to you about this. Don't let her know I wrote this. Just pretend like I gave you a really good poem, okay? I'm counting on you. Thanks for reading. I changed my mind. Ignore everything you just read? It's Yuri's own fault that she's so unlikable? If you would just spend more time with Monica, all these problems would go away? Just Monica. Yes. Today I cut my skin open for the first time and it was exhilarating. I think I understood how Blank feels now. I'm supposed to be the responsible one, so I don't think I'll be doing it again, unless I decide to kill myself. I left a memento of the occasion below. Ew. Dex, that she's actually the most normal one. Absolutely, but then that scene directly after you read the poem happened. Jeez. Well, fuck. Natsuki. Huh? What? I can't pick. Okay. Monica, Monica, Monica. Okay, so Dex, every time I tried to go to the other two options, the mouse would scroll, would, like, forcibly scroll down to hover over Monica's name. I don't wanna. Oh God. What? No, Yuri, you're scaring me a lot. Take this dagger and kill yourself. Take this dagger and kill yourself. I don't like how there's heavy breathing in this song. No! No! Krusty want out! Yeah, dude, I need to go fucking. I need to play like some Shovel Knight or some shit after this. Dex, I don't want this anymore. Dex, I